drawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Together the northern land of Boletarian. Thou canst not exit the nexus, but each of the five archstones will connect it.
You slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletarian.
My name's Baldwin, just an ordinary blacksmith. It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons or forge ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, huh? Do come back alive. I need your business.
That was a bold jump. A surprise indeed. Well, now that you are here, pray thee, fend off these dreglings. Thanks for your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token of my gratitude. Now, I must go. There is something for me to take care of.
Did you care to look over my wares? Mostly stolen, but who's telling, eh? Go ahead, I'm not going anywhere.
Ugh! Thank you.
The monumental awaits the above. The monumental will explain the nexus to thee.
Stockpile, Thomas. When the scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here, in the Nexus. My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons. But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage. When the scourge came, I abandoned my wife and daughter and fled like a madman. When I came to, I was in the Nexus. I haven't dared venture outside these walls since. I wish I could do more, but I am ignorant of the world beyond these walls. That candle maiden cared for me during my first days in the Nexus. She says very little, but has a kind heart. She's just the age my young daughter would have been. The poor, poor girl, trapped here with her eyes occluded by wax. If only something could be done to help her. If only something. Best of luck to you. That hairpin, that belongs to my daughter. Then she didn't make it after all. My dearest little baby, may she rest in peace. May I ask you a favor? Would you mind giving up that hairpin? I'd like to have it in memory of my daughter. You're a saint. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, I mustn't forget. It's not much, but please accept this as thanks. I'm a bit ashamed to say, but I found it one day, discarded on the main road. But it seems to possess a strange power. Anyway, I feel that you should have it. It will be happier in your hands. I would... Rest assured, your goods are safe and sound with me. Best of luck to you. Best of luck to you.